Funny thing is, I thought that the whole world and his mother would know the story behind Smoke on the Water. But I still get asked. Journalists, people at stage doors, you know, people I meet in the street, when I'm, you know, what is the story behind Smoke on the Water? Was it a mountain burnt down? I mean, what, you know, and you kind of, so you have to tell the story again. But it, what I love about Smoke on the Water is if you want to know the story, listen to the words. It's a story song. There aren't many, you know, narrative story songs in the rock and roll genre, and this is a fine example. And so I would say again, if you want to know what it's all about, just listen to the words.
Just about a couple of years ago now, we were in Montreux in Switzerland recording the Machine Head album. And this song here tells the story of most of the things that happened while we were out there, particularly the burning down of the casino the night we were there watching the show, and all the other affiliated hassles that we had over the period of time that we were there. Smoke on the walls of this one. Yeah.
It's interesting the way a band looks at its material when it comes to singles. Because we weren't really, as it goes without saying, we weren't really a singles band. It wasn't the kind of thing that we felt comfortable sort of putting the material into single form. It didn't come easy to us. But we were writing well by that time. And I honestly thought that we'd written a great single in Never Before. In fact, to the point that when we sent it across to Warner Brothers in the States, we sent it with the indication that Never Before would be the single. Came back the comment, "You must be joking. The hit is Smoke on the Water," to which we said, "You must be joking, the hit is Never Before." We honestly didn't think that Smoke on the Water was hit material. How wrong can you be? She's on my mind. No doubt about it, she looks so fine. The best girl that I ever had. She gonna make me feel so bad. Yeah, make me feel so bad. She got love like quicksand. Only tickle and talk to my hand. Blow my mind and I'm in so deep. Can't hear it. Why can't I just the same now, hush. Oh, I thought I heard a call of my name now, hush, hush. I need her loving, but I'm not to blame now. I got a hurry in the morning, late in the evening.
I would surely stay. feel I'm growing older, and the songs that I have sung echo in the distance like the sound. Times of being a traveler, I look for something new. In days of old and nights of cold, I wandered without you. Those days I thought my eyes had seen you standing near. Though blindness is confusing, it shows that you're not. Now I feel I'm growing older, and the songs that I have sung echo in the distance like the sound of a windmill going round. Guess I'll always be a soldier of fortune. Sound of a windmill going round. Guess I'll always be a soldier of fortune. Guess I'll always be a soldier of
your hell.
see the line that's drawn between good and bad. See the blind man shooting at the world, but it's flying, taking toll. If you've been bad, Lord, I bet you have, and you've not been here by flying there. Better close your eyes.
I'm not expecting people anymore. Hear me grieving, lying on the floor. Whether I'm drunk or dead, I really ain't too sure. I'm a blind man, I'm a blind man, and my world is pale. When a blind man cries, Lord, you know there ain't a sadder tale. Thank you.
No.
The band's not coming.
What do you mean they're not coming?
Deep Purple does not do video.
Well, what do you want me to do? Go out in the streets and drag people in to do the video without them? I can't do that.
Be my guest.
Bruce wants me to do a video. Yeah. I'll get back to you.
At all.
Now
Deep Purple in Rock was out, and the record company decided that there wasn't a single on it, which didn't worry us one bit. We were of the opinion that in England, singles didn't really matter for a band of our type. Whether we were right or wrong, I don't know, but that's just the stance that we took. Maybe a little self-consciously, you know, maybe a little, no, we don't do singles, man, you know. But the record company insisted and insisted. And so we were trundled into a studio in Queensway and told to write one. Well, you know, there's nothing less likely to make you write a single than that. You know, do it, you know, you've got 4 hours. So we went through all sorts of bits and pieces, found a couple of little odd ideas, but nothing that floated our boat particularly. So we did what all proper rock bands do, is we went to the pub. And the drink of the day, I believe, was Scotch and Coke. So we had a few of those. Weaved our way rather uncertainly back into the studio and grinned at each other for a while. And then Richie said, again, what about that, you know, that version of Ricky Nelson's Summertime from, you know, the Gershwin song? And we went, yeah. He said, well, there's a little riff under there, which, but it just went around and around. So we kind of played it around and around, and it got very quickly very boring. One of us, who knows who, came up with the idea of putting a turnaround in it. Which made it a little less repetitive and boring, and then Ian Pace did one of his magical little things, where one of those drum breaks that he used to come up with in those days. What are you doing there, Ian? I have no idea, it just fits, you know. So that was cool. Suddenly we had a sort of a structure. And we came up with, I don't know, about 3 minutes of this thing, and it was rocking on quite nicely, and Gillan disappeared into a corner and came back with a set of utterly nonsensical lyrics, which, I mean, they mean absolutely nothing as far as I can tell. I think, at the time, I do remember, in spite of the Scotch and Cokes, him saying, this don't mean a thing. I think Roger might have thrown in a couple of rhymes. And then we had Black Knight. Spelling is important there. We never knew whether it was N-I-G-H-T or K-N-I-G-H-T. So it's either about a chess piece or a particularly cloudy English winter evening. I'm not quite sure.